This WESH.com update. I'm Chief Meteorologist Tony Amanoffi, and boy, was it a cold morning this morning. Look at Ocala, 23, up towards Palm Coast, 28, over towards Leesburg, right at about 30 degrees. And as we take a look at those records, we tied it in Orlando, and we broke it in Millburn. Just enough wind in Daytona Beach that we weren't able to tie that record low or beat that record low of 29. But the freeze duration, big story up there in Marion County. Ocala, 11 hours of freezing temperatures. The Villages, 7. Titusville, Daytona Beach coming in at about 2 hours. So we have one more morning with freezing temperatures across our northern areas up here in Ocala, over towards Redick, Dunellen. A big dome of high pressure will gradually slide east-southeastward. And with that onshore flow picking up well after midnight, that means we're going to begin to moderate this air mass. But we'll see the freeze in Ocala, 41 Sanford, 42 Kissimmee, and around 39 up in Palm Coast. So the weekend setup. That big dome of high pressure on the back side of it, we get that return southeasterly flow by late Saturday on into Sunday. That may be enough just to produce a few coastal showers, inland areas. We're warming up. In fact, by Sunday afternoon, some of us will crack or hit the 80-degree mark. Now, on Saturday, that's our transition day after sun up. We get back to normal, normal high 75, pretty close to that by the afternoon from Orlando on south and west. Warm enough that you're probably thinking, hey, what about a trip over towards the coast, maybe hanging out at the beach? Now, keep in mind, water temperatures are going to be chilly, but by Sunday afternoon, maybe not a bad idea. Temperatures running 75 to about 79 degrees. If the beach isn't your thing, you like food, you like wine, well, we've got the Food and Wine Fest down towards Lake Eola, 68, 70, and 64. What a gorgeous evening. And if speed is your need, well, we've got plenty of that going on at the Daytona Speedway, the 500 taking place here, 75, 77, 74. We'll put the mention in of a few isolated coastal showers. Your updated 7-day forecast looking like this. We're good this weekend. Rain chances going up by Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday of next week.